I've seen people like when you give them ultimatums, they just choose everything besides you. So I've just been placed in situations that are very heartbreaking as far as like people, period. So the only people that I've ever seen kind of suffice for me and offer me the support always is you guys, my people. You guys are my people, and I felt very attached to the family. I feel attached to you guys as if you were my own family, even though I don't know half of you, even though I can't really be everything ideally I want to be for you guys, which I'm trying to be. I'm trying to assert myself regardless of the stipulations around my name, regardless of all the negativity that I'm fed, regardless of how some people treat me. I've tried to put myself in a position to ideally be able to motivate others to, I mean, for myself to suffice when it comes to this negative shit, because, like, bro, this shit, it's like trying to consume me. It's almost like it's trying to get inside of my mind, you know? So I've started to look at myself very differently and beat myself up. And you guys are the only thing that gives me hope. You guys are the only things that thing that motivates me to ideally, like, yo, be strong. You have over 8 million kids or adults and teenagers watching you, relying on you for this hope. So I wanted to give a bit of advice. I wanted to give a bit of clarity. I wanted to give a bit of an explanation. Now I'm winging this. This isn't written. There's nothing written here. Just so you know, I'm winging this whole video. So when I'm talking to you, I want you to know that this is genuinely from my heart.
No one can create your purpose for you. No one can tell you who to be. You get to be anybody.
No matter what anybody tells you, each and every individual in here is a star. All of you are important. Listen, life is going to be very hard. Nothing comes without sacrifice, and nothing comes without pain. I don't know what each and every individual's dream is, but if you believe in yourself, and you take heed to what you believe in, you can accomplish it. I believe in each and every one of you. I believe that you are all stars and geniuses in the making.
No one can explain why you are alive. No one can save you but you. You have to put the mind into what you want to put the mind into. If you believe in something, you can achieve it. Now, that doesn't mean everybody needs to be a rapper. That does not mean everybody needs to be a painter or an artist. That doesn't mean that way. Your art can be in your emotion. Your art can be in your mind. Now, you can be a doctor, and that can be a form of art. You can be a therapist, and that can be a form of art. It's how you articulate. You get it? Articulate. It's how.
Test me, all that bitch looking like Tessie, but her name is fucking bet. I'm like, bet. I roll the dice, there's no bystanders. Whoa, I ain't got no answer, but my mind gone is probably cancer. Cause I smoke a lot of weed, bitch, do you need me? She wanna leave me, I'ma leave her bleeding. For no reason, I told her I'm a demon. Demons. 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 Speeding. I can't slow down. Not in my town. That lost and found. Got my heart and your soul in it. Whoa, I'm still floating off two pills. Little bitch, I told you this is my hell, bitch. Dying like a ant. Anvils on my motherfucking back. Flat. All on the concrete that sidewalk. Higher. Walk. Your zombie ex friend. Hypo. Whatever that you want be called. Higher. Won't ring your line. Won't hit you up. Can't come to the mall. Nah. You can keep talking to nonchalant.
Yeah. Sipping that hater ray, nigga. Is you getting electrolytes? 47 shit. And knock off your lights. Funny hoes. With some blue cheese, little bit got them wings. She look like an angel to me. She look like an angel to me.
Yeah,
every bitch could pass away. The man went way up ahead. I need like 50 bucks per head. These hoes need to pay to get fucked. Yeah, I'm a fucking beast. I'm up in the East Coast, like little bitch with free throw.
could you believe it? I walked out that door and didn't even turn back. Well, I heard that, what you said when I was walking. Bitch, let's get that talking. Well, I'm not no target, bitch, I pulled up at the Walmart. Robbed your voice, yeah, what you got?
She's still here.
Who? Rachel?
She never left. Remember when we stayed in the cabin in the summer, Teddy? We were so happy. She's here. You can't leave.
I'm not gonna leave. I love you so much.
I'm just bones in a box, Teddy.
No.
I am. to wake up.
Go. You're here.
I'm not. You have to face that. But she is. So is he.
Who? Please, I need to hold on to you.
Oh, God. Met last.
I'm not afraid to heard this nigga talking a lot. So I had to buy a new whip, pull it off the lot, bitch, I dropped the top, but it ain't nonchalant, but I put effort in, grow this medicine, gon' leave us sicker than the fucking ships. That's my crew, put you on the news. We breaking the rules tonight. Take another flight, she don't wanna fight, she wanna tie. The little bitch so tight. Nice to know ya, psych. I don't know a hoe, kick your dough. Just look at that cheese and saucy in the garden. But keep talking, I shouldn't gave her an apple. But look, bitch, in the fridge, I'm in a star rock out. I took my cock out, she got the mopping. Yeah, whoa, it's a prophet mixed with an angel, it's a combo. I'll leave your halo in Nevada. Yeah, in the desert, I like ice cream, twisty treat. What you need from me? Let's go on a date, bitch. POV, I'll probably leave you slain, bitch. G-O-D, holy fuck. She up in that Bentley, I'm up in that Rolls truck. The Cullinan with the Burtons, ain't no hooking in. Ain't no tinted windows or luxury. She's fucking me, thinking about Stephanie. I done had enough of these hoes. Taking three perks. If I wake up, I'ma beat her worse than I did before I went to sleep. And if the cops wake me up, you already know I'm Ricky. 666, bitch, she wanna tick me. I'ma tip off the hoe, she a strip. Take her clothes, hit the road to be wrong. It's a show every place that I go. Yeah, getting paid just to leave them brainless. I hate it, but I love saying he the devil, and I know I'm special. Cavani told me that. Well, I don't know it's slap. Yeah, the bitch is bad. She a fucking catfish. Whoa, it's actresses. I pour lean up. It's delicious. Where her mistress? That's a cheapskate. I'm a cheap date, bitch. I rape. Then I'm irate. Piss. And if I walk out, don't talk how I ain't do shit, cause you know that's not true. You were the one trying to use me, bitch. I'ma leave you, fucking leaving. Lean bit, lean bit, lean bit, lean back, lean back. Lean back for me, but I still drink that. She like, how the fuck is he rapping, still snapping? I thought it would been like 10 months ago, if 10 years ago, if 1 year ago. I'm rich off this dough, she make a pizza. I'm like, I don't need her, I need a Zeppelibe. Whoa, pizza, pizza, and a meatball, so to go with that. Whoa, ho, it's rap, not that crash, it's slash shit. Yeah, one in one. One night, yeah, this is my lonely life, bitch. Hold that knife quickly, before I pour five in it simply. Told her test me, cause she tried testy. Whoa, whoa, bitch, testy. She sick of my shit. I'm puking out my fucking ribs, and my lungs. Demi hit a vape, tell me that you need someone that can rape, I promise that I'm demonic. I ain't no holy, bitch, she don't know me. Flip a rosary when I'm all lonely. Lonely, lonely, lonely. Do you see, baby, do you see me? 3D on your TV screen, it's a dream. When you wake up, let me know. I see the light, it's dim though, yeah.
You tryna win, ho, and I know it. I'm tryna help you get a goal. Yeah, it's cold like that shoulder. I don't know her, but she don't talk. Bitch, cold. Ice on my neck and my wrist. Little bitch, you're sick of me. You make me sick, I'm a puke, bitch. You're a devil, true shit. Demons, demons, demons. Oh, demon. You're so perfect. I know you're worth it. Give me that. Yeah, Berk. And I'll give you a Birkin, bitch. Wanted a bag. Got you some racks. I wanted to slap it right on your ass. You showering in that money, bitch. Yeah. Take all your sins. Take all my. Damn, yeah. That's a. Feel good on my dick. Making me laugh. Bitch, you's a bat. Don't you crash, going too fast, thinking about ash. I'm about to speed, bitch, I'm a dream. I'm on that lean, 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 lean. Need me some rest. I pop me a perk, I feel it inside my chest.
I know I messed up. Yeah.
47 shit.
You're supposed to teach me how not to be.
You know how. Stop waiting for life to be easy. Stop hoping for somebody to save you. You don't need another person. Things don't all add up.
I don't wanna know if you're loving on somebody.
I'd rather kill you for real. Do you think that I am? Maybe you're right, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're dead, maybe I'm not. Love isn't real. Bitch, I got some pill. Bitch, I got some calm. I'll mix that with love. You don't need me, ho.
Basically, it's a reminder of me telling myself that, yo, you are human and that you are not a god. You are still on the planet Earth, and that you need to remind yourself that karma is a real thing, and whatever you give out, you will get back.
I knew that something was off. The voices in the head came. He would tell me, like, he would not sleep at night, and he would tell me he hears voices.
Literally, you'd be like, oh, I took LSD and I've talked to a spirit that's a demon and told me information about myself, about how long I'm gonna live, that they're gonna come get him at some point. I really didn't like that shit at that point.
Yeah, it was a very dark time.
And if I end up getting shot and killed for what the fuck I'm doing, or if I end up getting my ass beat at some point in time, or nigga, if shit get hard on me.
So, yeah, 47 shit. Wow, yeah. Yeah. Cool shit, we a bunny cruise shit. Just wanna fuck, hey, they my Kool-Aid. I'm like, what's up? All the other niggas lame, that's a fact. I just pulled up in a taxi, where they at, bitch? I got a strap on my lap, and she just give me a dance like, you blind, bitch. Left me under the devil. One time with you, don't text me. You ain't testing. You just pull up and be the next one. You get to come a bit. It ain't no fun shit. I make a cracker like a sun chip bit harvest. All the cheddar, bit. I got money for any type of weather. You could be Cruella and I'll put your fit on. A little bit the devil. I got some big dogs. 101, you can count them all. There's a book for dummies, bitch. Teach you how to ball like me, she like me for no reason. I'm a demon with some cash flow, bitch is a asshole. I'm a douchebag, so raise your glasses. It's a cheers, take your glasses off, you get nerfed. Slap a nigga in the face, he stop words, but I'm about to action, bitch ain't reacting to no more your stories. It's about my music, my glory. Rhino 47, who gon' take it for me?
Yeah, she like warrior, but it ain't my kid DNA. Anytime I got that paper, she lay down. Whoa, I'm like, yo, I hate clown. Maybe I can save you, maybe I can leave you to drown. Demi pics, yeah, I got plenty flicks. Movies, film it like this, little bitch. Here's a porn star in my city, you getting dick. That's a fact. Whoa, tell that little bitch I'm not cap. But you know I got 47 running through me, Dixie, yeah, yeah, I know you miss me. Oh, yeah, yeah, wanna kiss me? Why, you only know you gon' die, yeah. Baby, it ain't time yet. Oh, I'm so high, bitch.
Well, she try fuck a nigga son. Set my son up.
Trying to get some plushies. Y'all disgust me when y'all talk about me. Huh, nigga, loud please. Keep it down, and I tell knees. Niggas make a mound, yeah, go about it, yeah. I'll fight you all for cute bots on the wall. Dear boxes, it's no socks on them. I need love, not no drug. Yeah, Daisy put a plug. 47 shit, yeah. Fuck.
Taylor bought the skin flex.
Hello, bitch, a hoe. Oh, yeah, da 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 da. Ba 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 ba. Bang. No.
I just woke up.
This is it.
To be honest, I don't even know if I'm awake. It's so much weird shit happening, Maya. Holy fuck. Soul searching till my flows is serpents. I feel perfect being virgin. She like, baby, can you wait, wait, worth it? I don't know, bitch, I'm Birkin. Only for the real one. What the fuck?
out your body for me, yeah. Tell me that you pop a molly for me, yeah. I don't even need you, I need to leave. I need a double cup or fill to the top. I can't even stop popping pills in my feels. I'm inside of hell in a well from this hole. And I love how I wouldn't change shit. Whoa, it's a matrix, and I'm amazed that I could escape the rat maze, a rat race, and my plague, bitch. I win this game, roll a blunt, it's a Russian cream, and I'm in Paris. Whoa, Eris, play the keys, hot hands, I got demands. Got a couple of fans, fuck that bitch, I only fans. And she went to Fansly, I gave 100 bands just to see the cat, well I'm leaving that. Yeah, would you even believe I rapped out all these words? Bitch, I ain't no nerd, bitch, I'm just a nurse. And my job take ya out the bank, Bonnie Clyde, she just down to die. And think it's Valentine's Day, but it's Halloween. What costume she wearing? She looking like a cheerleader. Whoa, Lena, take me to your leader. Amazed with it, bit, Transformer, Megan Fox with it, blitz, Perky perk bean in her lip, Is that Lizzie, bitch, shout out G, That my twizzy, bitch, won't she sweet, Lick a bitch, it's delicious, it's, Papa, yeah, pimple, it's really simple. These niggas, it's some sims for the pussy, let's go. Fuck they hoes, each one, Holding on a big gun with a laser, Haters, pop, 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 pop. Rock star, Glock, In that fucking car, With no mileage, I decided to fuck up. Gucci on my seats, private, Pilots, Flying, a mile high club, Clean play club, she eat it up. It's the love gang, Baby. All these bitches is jealous of you, baby. And I'ma fuck with me, I'ma fuck him up, Told him that I mean, I'm so serious, little bitch, I'm like delirious. I don't even know what day it is. Bitch, I ain't little waiting, bitch, Give it now, cause I'm Satan piss. Oh, the devil, That little bitch say that she's special, then just hold this medal and let go. When we drive past those ops, I don't give a fuck about cops, They ain't after us, not us, She like my drugs, she like that, She like that fucking, Rhino47, put your man in heaven or in hell, Either way, we in a well, With a lot of food, all chicken and burgers. Ain't a lot of different meals, commissary shit. How much money you got? A share. If I could, I probably wouldn't. If I wouldn't, then I probably get a little bit. 47. Holy fuck. Little bit, put up in a Bentley truck, tryna fuck me. I'm like, How the funny, how the tables turn, bitch, you're ugly. That's the demo talking. Little bitch, I just want the double cup, it's full of tricks. Little bitch, no kiss from no fucking sluts. What the fuck you on? You was eating dick, now you're drinking nut. Shut the fuck up when I talk. Yeah, I'm rapping, speaking facts, bitch. She like action over words.
It's Infinite Beats.
Use a nerve, and my girl probably knock you off the earth. Firmament, won't be permanently. You ain't waking up, bitch. I ain't trading up, bitch. I'm selling down, bitch. He's a clown, Demi make her drown, and I'll give you powers. Here's a nigga named Powerless in the chat.
bullets, huh? Get them, whack, slack, nigga. I'm a slime, little bitch, I'm out my mind. I decided that it's time. Oh, whoa, 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 get them killed, nigga, in the hell. We don't do that shit, we do it for real, bitch. We pop out of perks, little bitch, I ain't a worse. I'm getting a little better, bitch, and that's any weather, yeah. She holding my sweater, thinking that she Cruella. Put a little fit together, that's 300 pieces, well, 300 push up, bitch. I gotta work on that, double it, little bitch, I'm dubbing it, yeah. I'm McDonald's, golden arches, bitch, getting back shots, she can't even take it, bitch, I'm driving, Satan, in this whip. And I'm crashing out, whoa, look at Ash and how, she can suck my dick, while she drive, for that bitch alive, I'ma grab that wheel. Yeah, hunt for Jesus, bitch, this is a thesis, I'ma put your pizza bake it, well, a bitch, I'm saving her from taking, take a plate, make it, eat it up and then, I'ma clean it, bitch, you know I never leave it full. Bitch, I'm a prophet, I told her I'm on her. She said that is rival regardless. Well, I'm in the mall, she wear a head guard, I told her let's box, pillow fighting, I feel like Tyson.
Unnoticed by the global community, and while governments and secret services of the world acknowledge them, it wasn't something that really got to the masses. Today, this information is still slowly coming out, and I'm gonna share it with you. In the world of science, what do we really know about thoughts? We know we can measure them. By hooking up scanners, you can measure the frequency that are emitted when you think them. They're measurable, yet there isn't anywhere specific in the brain that holds them. Is it possible that you create your thoughts outside your mind? Maybe not. But is it possible that you create your thoughts into the external world from your mind? This is what we're going to talk about today. Have you ever had a moment where you knew exactly what someone else was going to say about 2 or 3 seconds before they even started talking? Do you have a shared connection between a loved one or a pet where you can always tell exactly how the other is feeling or what they're thinking of, even if they're not really around? Have you ever met someone that you really got bad vibes from and your intuition turned out right? We've all had experiences like these at least a few times, some many more than others. There are even a few people who can kind of tap into this experience quite easily. I believe one of the terms for it is psychic. Let's say for the sake of discussion that when you think of something, anything, it appears right in front of you. No, not physically, but let's say it appears in a different realm that's in and around all of us. We'll just assume for now that it's not something that we're consciously aware of, and it's something that we're going to discuss later on. For now, let's just call it the thought realm. When you're doing something, you start by thinking about it. Whether you're building a pool in your backyard or making a sandwich, you have to have thought of it first. Even the subconscious thoughts for things like walking and breathing. This shouldn't be anything new to us. We think of things before we do them, even if it's a split second before them. This is just how we function, and our physical actions match the thoughts that we've created. You might say that you move through your thoughts, turning non-physical ideas into physical actions. When an inventor gets an idea, this idea can quickly spread throughout all of his colleagues and friends. Ideas and thoughts are spreadable. Multiple people can hold on to the same idea at once, allowing them to grow and develop further. In this scenario, don't think of thoughts as separate, but as a whole that everyone is latching onto. Of course, because we can't physically see this realm of thoughts, we can't tell exactly what the original idea was, only the interpretation that they describe using functions like speech and body language, as well as our own intuition, which is how thoughts connect to each other. Because of this, we add a bit of our own creation to the mix, our own spice, while still working towards the same common goal. A social gathering is another good example of this at work, too. People gathering together because they share the same ideas, thoughts, and emotions as the rest of the people there. An example could be a college course on architecture. People interested in architecture would attend the course because they share the same interests mentally. This shouldn't be anything mind-blowing. It's our day-to-day lives, just from a different perspective. Even if you're using something that someone else made, you're still creating this experience for yourself. You manifested that iPad or house or whatever into your experiences. So with thoughts connecting with other thoughts comes our first big realization. This new understanding of how intertwined we truly are, we are not only connected in the physical realm, but in a mental and spiritual way as well. Up until recently, Humankind has always understood simply that they were connected only through their physical being. We assume that the conscious experience, as well as all of the thinking, was totally 100% isolated from the rest of everyone else. The fact is, we're not. We are so connected with each other, it's almost impossible to believe. Think about almost every creature on Earth. What do we really know about the bond that connects them? Geese are able to travel long distances, switching who flies in front like clockwork. Many fish swim in large schools, and we know that they don't have a form of verbal communication. Our pets are able to communicate with each other without speaking. Yet, it's like they know what each other are feeling and connect in a very amazing personal way. Almost every observable creature on Earth has this connection with at least their own species, if not others. We as humans are the next step in life, but that doesn't mean we don't have this connection. What's to say we're not also connected to each other in this way? We've been out of touch with ourselves for an incredibly long time now, and we are growing increasingly disharmonic. Now, thoughts being created are just the tip of the iceberg. The real interesting part comes when you look at emotions. Emotions are much more powerful than thoughts. Emotions pull on you, they control your actions, they guide you throughout your life. It's not your thoughts that control where you sit in a class or on a bus, but it's if you like that girl or you think that guy smells. When a couple is together, it's their emotions that keep them tethered. Same with if they're fighting, it's their emotions that break them apart. You watch TV shows that you enjoy. You hang out with friends because you have emotional bonds with them. Now, this applies on a smaller scale too. Do you ever have a morning where you wake up grumpy and stub your toe and think, oh, this is just gonna be one of those days, and find that the entire day afterwards just goes terrible and just everything goes wrong? What about the days when you wake up excited and happy and ready to go? Your whole day is just excellent in all of the right ways. Even if something bad does happen, you're less affected by it because you're in such a good place emotionally. The reason these differences in how your day goes is because of your emotional state. People like to think the world will go on exactly the same without you, but it really won't. People interact differently with other people, and everyone would have a completely different experience if you were not there. Imagine this scenario. There's a bully in a playground who's looking for someone to beat on. There's kids playing sports, kids skipping rope, kids on the swings. And then off to the side, there's one boy sitting in the grass watching the rest of everyone play. He doesn't feel like anyone else will want to play with him, so he sits apart from the group. The bully instantly knows where to go, and the circle of hurting begins. See, it's through the feeling of being vulnerable that you become vulnerable in the physical. If the boy had walked outside for recess and told himself, "I can fit in," he would probably be playing sports right now. This applies to the bully as well. He didn't have anyone else to play with, probably because of some insecurity, mental, that led him to need to hurt others. He thinks he's doing good for himself by hurting the boy, except he's really just hurting himself long term. You can look into society and see a vast amount of evidence to support it too. The people who are most successful are those who talk most of success. Those who speak most of illness have it. Yes, illness is also a creation of yours. If you have a low immune system, it's because of you. Typically, we like to blame things on the virus going around or our own immune systems, but the way that we become susceptible to them is from inside, whether that there's some ongoing negative energy or some bad feeling that we allow into ourselves. We can heal ourselves also, but I'm going to save healing for another video. There's only one thing that becomes apparent from this understanding. You create your own reality. Many of us have heard of this thing called the law of attraction, which talks about something similar to this, but talks more about evidence and not much about this thought realm. Over the entire world, people have written in to tell of their amazing stories, where they've really focused on having what they wanted, and got it through miracles and coincidences. This is but a small piece in the vast ocean of the internal world that I'll be talking about. It is, however, very real, and you can literally change everything in your life by willing it so. I know this from personal experience, and it's not hard to find others who have too. One continuous argument I hear from people who deny this law of attraction